I find Sundays incredibly sad, but the day before is a sadder day.